This silver bar making machine is designed for making gold bars and silver bars with national standard size to reach a flat and shiny surface. Widely used in refining, jewelry, labs and gold mining related industries. This silver bar making machine can be customized molds in different shapes and weights according to requirements, such as gold beans, gold bars. There is almost no loss during casting under vacuum and inert gas protection. High efficient casting and finish 2 kg gold bars in 12 minutes to realize large quantity mass production. Operation is simple with PLC intelligent control system. It can be operated without professionals, which reduces the cost of employment. The core components adopt international brands to ensure the stable operation of the equipment. The service life of machine is more than 10 years, which reduces the maintenance cost of the machine. First, weigh 1 kg of broken silver for casting. Then turn on the main power supply. Set the corresponding parameters on the operation screen according to the type and weight of the metal to be smelted. Open the cylinder cover of the machine and put the weighed broken silver into the graphite mold. And cover the lid. Put the graphite mold into the equipment. Close the cylinder cover and start casting. Adjust the power to the maximum and adjust the flow meter. After about 10 minutes and the casting is completed, the alarm will flash. Open the cylinder cover. Take out the graphite mold from the equipment and open the graphite mold cover. The surface of the silver block is as bright as a mirror. And then put the finished product on a scale to weigh. The silver block is still 1 kg. The finished product is almost no loss, which can save cost.